the second day of our fasting and prayer for the remembrance of our heroes and heroines, those who died that we may live, those who have paid the ultimate price for our freedom, those we respect very much, those because of them we are still worthy to agitate until we have finally achieved our freedom. For them, Biafra will come. Because of them, those who have died in any way or form, in the hands of the Janjaweed, Nigerian military, Nigerian government policies, during the war, all the children that were starved to death, we remember them. You remember Bruce Mayrock, we remember him. He who died because he saw what the coalition of wicked, evil people were doing to Biafrans. He set himself on fire in front of the United Nations building in New York. We remember you, Bruce Mayrock, and all those who have fallen, on what way with them. All of you, Dim Meka Odumegwu Ojukwu, we remember you. We remember all of you, those that I mentioned, those that are too numerous to mention, millions of you, those who died at Nkpo, Head Bridge, Aba, who died at Igwocha, who died at all the places, those who are still even injured, we remember you in prayer this time. Those who are in prison, we remember you in prayer. And those who are still alive, assiduously, working assiduously, that our nation will be restored. We pray for your strength, for God to give you strength, to give you the courage and the success that you need to be able to contribute immensely for this freedom. Freedom is not free. So we ask God, O Lord, to help us to achieve it. Give us the good strength, the courage, the wherewithal. Give us friends, good friends that will help us in any way. Reduce the number of our enemies. O Elohim, we pray to you. Today, being the 28th of May 2020, we pray to you. We fast and we pray to you. O Elohim. Psalm 9. We dear friends, praise you, O Lord, with our whole heart. We will tell of your marvelous works. We will be glad and rejoice in you. We will sing praise to your name, O Most High. When our enemies turn back, they shall fall and perish at your presence. For you have maintained our rights and our cause. You sat on the throne, judging in righteousness. You have rebuked the nations. You have destroyed the wicked Janjaweed zoo called Nigeria and their breaches and all their allies. You have blotted out their names forever and ever. Asorok will never be the same again, in Jesus' holy name. O enemy, destructions are finished forever. And you have destroyed cities, even their memory has perished. But the Lord shall endure forever. He has prepared his throne for judgment. He shall judge the world in righteousness. And he shall administer judgment for the peoples in uprightness. The Lord also will be a refuge for the oppressed, a refuge in times of trouble. And those who know your name will put their trust in you. For you, Lord, have not forsaken those who seek you. Sing praise to the Lord who dwells in Zion. Declare his deeds among the people. When he avenges blood, he remembers them. He does not forget the cry of the humble. Have mercy on us, O Lord. Consider our troubles from those who hate us. You who lift us up from the gates of death, that we may tell of your righteous praise. In the gates of the daughter of Zion, we will rejoice in your salvation. In Biafra, the nations have sunk down in the pit which they made. The zoo is gone. In the net which they hid, their own foot is caught. The Lord is known by the judgment he executes. The wicked is snared in the work of his own hands. Meditation, Selah. The wicked shall be turned into hell, and all the nations that forget God. For the needy shall not always be forgotten. The expectation of the poor shall not perish forever. Arise, O Lord, do not let man prevail. Let the nations be judged in your sight. Put them in fear, O Lord, that the nations may know themselves to be but men. Selah. O Lord, our heavenly Father, Lord Elohim, Jehovah Jireh, we praise your holy name in the name of Yahushua, that everything we prayed here will be directed to the zoo called Nigeria, that you will judge them, you will perish them, you will sink the zoo called Nigeria for all the atrocities, for all their lies and deceit. The zoo will cease to exist. Father, for all the atrocities, especially against we the Biafrans, it started long time ago and is still on up to this day. Lord, nearly 100 years, people, we are being oppressed. We are being marginalized. We are being killed. We are being starved. We are being chased away from our lands. Now they have come to take over our land. It will never be well with them. It will never be well with them. O Elohim, we pray to you. We fast and pray to you, and you will never forsake us. You must answer us. You must answer our prayers. In the name of Yahushua, we say, deliver us, O Lord, from evil men and women. Preserve us from violent men and women who plan evil things in their hearts. They continually gather together for war. They sharpen their tongues like serpents. The poison of asp is under their lips, Selah. Keep us, Biafrans, O Lord, from the hands of the wicked Nigerian. Preserve us from violent men who have proposed to make our steps stumble. The proud have hidden snares for us and cords. They have spread nets by the wayside. They have set traps for us, Selah. We say to you, Lord, you are our God. Hear the voice of our supplications, O Lord. O God, the Lord, the strength of our salvation. You have covered our heads in the day of battle. Do not grant, O Lord, the desires of the wicked. Do not further their wicked schemes, lest they be exalted, Selah. As for the head of those who surround us, let the evil of their lips cover them. Let burning coals fall upon them. Let them be cast into volcanic fire, into deep pits, both economically and otherwise, that they rise not up again. the zoo must fall. Let not slanderer be established in the earth. Let evil haunt the zoo to overthrow them. We know that, Lord, we maintain the cause of afflicted and justice for the poor, sure for Biafrans. Surely the righteous shall give thanks to your name. The upright shall dwell in your presence. For this we say amen. O Elohim, we pray that all these sufferings we have suffered, all this exile we are living, all the racism and all the atrocity we are passing through, because of this, millions of people who have died because of freedom, because of what we have, because of mere hatred, because of land grabbing, Lord, children, innocent children, women who were raped to death, who were stabbed, their stomach was opened and the foetus was taken out. Because of them, Lord, you will bring down the zoo called Nigeria. They will never exist. Aso Rock will never be the same again. They will scatter in millions of ways. Now there's a trouble there, even though they're trying to cover it, but it will be exposed every day by day. They will soon start shooting each other in the open. Lord, this is how the zoo will fall, in Jesus' holy name. Elohim, we pray to you. Elohim, Elohim, Elohim. Shalom. Shalom.